I'm doing a film called Dishum, which is, I'm not saying it's in the Bond space, but it's a thriller and stuff like that. So it's interesting to watch stuff, the way they do the action or the way it's shot and stuff. It's inspiring.
बचपन में कुछ Bond को लेके कुछ यादें रहीं आपने school के time पे या college के time पे you try to act like Bond or something like
actually, that. Actually, जब मैं बहुत छोटा था तो पहला Bond जो मैंने देखा था वो अक्षय कुमार की Bond थी. उन्होंने की थी ना कोई Mr. Bond.
Mr. Bond.
तो मुझे वो पहली याद थी and then obviously Pierce Brosnan. That one, but no, I never try to act like a spy though. It's very cool to behave like a spy, but I do things that spies do in real life that which you all don't find out about, and I get away with those things.
Censorship
ne bhi recently rating pass ki jab. Un log ne to dekh li na. Hum log ko nahi mila.
So what do you want to say about it?
Are you as a fan, as somebody who watches Bond, upset by?
Are they too liberal?
I'm going to get to see the unedited version right now.
Oh, the heck.
But what do you want to say about it?
But for the fact, many of James Bond fans won't get to see.
Yeah, they won't get to see them. It's sad, I mean, but I guess it depends what rules and regulations they have. It has to fit within that. The reason I'm not complaining much is because I had a release this year, Badlapur, which had pretty hardcore stuff in it. But the censor board passed it, and it got an A rating and it got passed. But I don't know what they've exactly cut, but I heard that Sanskari Bond thing, which is
doing the rounds. Huge chunk of Monica Bellucci and
that
same thing has
been
fun.
That's how it would have been fun to see
them. Okay. Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.